Children with intellectual disabilities, just like any other disadvantaged children, go through various challenges in their daily life, among them poor health. Chiwanga Village in Mukono District is where you find Daughters of Charity, a school of intellectually disabled children who have the least chances of participating in Special Olympic sports activities due to poor health. Special Olympics Uganda has partnered with Korea International Cooperation Agency and the Mulago Dental School to screen these children and treat them to become competitive athletes.
Advantage kids, they have a problem because they are mentally sick and they cannot care per se for themselves, so they need special help.
So if we know you are fit enough to perform under Special Olympics, that's the health part of it, and then we'll do the health, and then we train you into sports. We've been doing, at the center, we've been doing sports with them. We've been mainly training them of fitness. Now we're going to start introducing the sports. So we are trying to get them ready to start training for the competitions.
Meanwhile, Koika has donated scholastic material to Daughters of Charity children and promised to continue extending such assistance to the children.
Sanitation is what we did today. We teach them how to brush their teeth, or wash their hands. And then with a medical team, if we have medical volunteers, they come and treat minor cases, but the major cases, the children in the facilities.
In a related development, Special Olympics Uganda is still short of $50,000 to enable them assemble a team ahead of the forthcoming 2017 Special Olympics World Winter Games due in Austria next month.
We still have a challenge of winter outfits. We've not yet dressed the team. Looking at the fact that we are going into we are going to be playing in a winter season, so we are still looking out for outfits to be able to dress the team.
The games will run from March 14th to 25th in Austria, where Uganda will compete in floor hockey.